Hello there, this is Uganda. My name is Dixon, and before me is a 5-year-old boy called Pogba Senyonjo, who was born with a penile deformity, a condition that has been diagnosed as a massive urethrocutaneous fistula. We need your support to repair this deformity such that Pogba can live an improved quality of life, but also save him from the stigma that comes with this condition, to enable him to cope up well with schooling, to live a happier future. Thank you.